Isaiah Swerve Scott in control of Jake Atlas. And really, Beth, when you take a look at this matchup, you know, both superstars not just wanting to one-up each other, also want to improve themselves in the standings for the Cruiserweight Championship opportunity.
Yeah, 100%. I mean, Swerve believes that because he's been in NXT longer, he's worked harder than Jake Atlas, he should be afforded more opportunities. In this new aggressive style, a win here tonight is crucial for getting closer to that Cruiserweight Championship.
Yeah, but here's what's really surprised me about this matchup.
Oh, a corner into the cover to put Swerve away, and Swerve Scott kicks out at two. Atlas now could be looking for that cartwheel DDT. It goes up.
Oh,
God. Taunt super kick under the jaw. Atlas all the way to the outside.
Precision timing there from Swerve Scott. That was superb.
Scott pump kick connects again under the jaw. And now, what is on the mind of Isaiah Swerve Scott? It's Atlas back into the ring, and we bring up Santos Escobar. And yeah, Jake Atlas has had the champion on his mind, but so has Isaiah Swerve Scott off the tilt-a-whirl, center of the ring, and now trying to power up Atlas. Suplex!
Beautiful brute strength.
Cover, hook of the leg, and Atlas kicks out at two. What a flurry of offense by Scott. Standing switch by Atlas. Swerve Scott just holding on to the top turnbuckle. Oh!
Yeah, he held on to Atlas's hand at the same time. Beautiful back headbutt there.
The headbutt connected. And now up. And Atlas dropped with the confidence boost. Cover. And Isaiah Swerve Scott picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Locking Jake Atlas in there with that rear headbutt. That did the damage.
And Swerve demanding getting his hand raised here. Wow, come on. I mean, they're celebrating and then there's gloating. That's just a slap in the face to Jake Atlas.
Well, Scott certainly getting a confidence boost.
Why can't he celebrate?
I don't call that celebrating.
He's overcoming a previous loss. I don't blame him for celebrating. I'd celebrate too. Good for him, Pat.
There's a way to do it with class, and that ain't it, Wade.